Okay, so this is to train Annika how to play a chord. A chord is playing three notes at the same time. And when we play modern songs, church songs, they're made up of lots of chords. There's lots of chords. With this one, we're going to put our thumb on C. This is what we're going to do. Thumb on C, E, little finger on G, and then try and play them all at the same time. Now it's hard because this finger will want to push down as well, so it might take even up to a month to get this. So when I say C chord next week, you go